Hi, I'm Georgina from Twinkl, where we provide resources to help all of those who teach. And in today's video, I'm going to be taking a look at this brilliant odd and even numbers farm game that you can find on the Twinkl website. To play this game that's going to help your children practice their odd and even numbers, each child needs to begin with either having the odd numbers board or the even numbers board. They will then roll two dice and add the two numbers together. They must decide if the answer is odd or even. And the first child to have 10 numbers on their board wins. If you'd like your children to warm up their brains before playing the game, then why not get them to organise a set of numbers into an odd numbers column and an even numbers column? Alternatively, as an extra challenge, when your children have rolled the two dice, instead of adding the two numbers together, why not create a two-digit number with the two numbers and see if your children can tell you whether that number is odd or even? This resource is a perfect fun and interactive way to help your children practice their odd and even numbers. So why not head to the Twinkl website to download it now? See you next time.